Now, years ago, I mean, back when I was a kid, when my dad bought a whole bunch of this shit, it was an infomercial. He bought all kinds of it. It was supposed to clean anything. It was supposed to take rust off your paint. It was he bought, I think, 6 jugs of it, and dude, that shit didn't do nothing. This guy's about to put us on YouTube.
Yeah, he's watching you.
Bullet, man.
He's a tough bullet.
I don't want to get in your way, you know, if you're filming.
You got all the bags, huh?
Yeah.